BBC Breakfast This Morning featured yet another awkward moment featuring Louise Minchin. Carol was telling viewers that the unbearably hot weather in the UK is going to continue. She was doing a fine job in explaining how people across the UK are going to find it difficult to sleep for yet another week due to the extreme heat. However, things went a bit awry after she had finished her segment. The camera cut back to the studio where Louise's co-presenter, Dan Walker, had apparently been caught singing, "Thank you very much indeed, Carol," began Louise. "You just interrupted Dan singing, I'm sorry you missed it, Carol, because it was really something," she added. Louise and Carol started to laugh with Dan looking on sheepishly in the background. "For some reason, I had the theme to the Golden Girls in my head," admitted Dan. Carol Kirkwood stunned by awkward Louise Minchin swipe image. BBC This is when Louise took an unintentional swipe at Carol. "He must have been thinking of you, Carol," she said. Carol then looked taken aback. "I hope not," she exclaimed. "Oh, whoa, 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 whoa," interjected Dan. There was an awkward tension in the air between Carol Kirkwood and Louise Minchin image. BB Ched obviously spotted the sticky situation that Louise might have gotten them into with Carol. "Thanks, Lou," continued Carol. "You're talking about my hair, I presume," she added. "You're a half the age of those Golden Girls, Carol," explained Dan, who was trying to diffuse the tension in the air. "Louise Minchin, how dare you drop me in it," he continued. "She is well off my Christmas list." "Not that she was on it," said Carol about Louise. "Exactly," agreed Dan. "Carol, we'll exchange gifts later," he finished. Louise tried to save face at the end of this very awkward exchange with Carol by saying, "You know I love you, Carol." However, it may have been too little too late for Louise, who's been stricken off Carol's Christmas list, which everybody wants to be on. "Ooh, that was awkward," finished Dan. BBC Breakfast continues weekdays at 6 a.m. on BBC One.